Emission trading systems, also called ETS, are market-based instruments to reduce pollution. Under ETS, polluting firms have to buy pollution permits to operate. However, if they use clean technologies, they can also sell permits to the other firms, with a twofold advantage. On the one hand, they reduce the cost. They don't have to buy pollution permits. On the other hand, they can earn money from selling permits. This creates a market with supply and demand, a pollution permit price, and thus also an incentive to abate pollution. Since 2005, the European Union has introduced its own ETS to reduce CO2 emissions and greenhouse gases, creating the first transboundary and the world's largest carbon market. Following the European examples, other regions have introduced their own ETS, such as California, Quebec, New Zealand, Switzerland, and China, which introduced 7 pilot projects in 2013. I believe that the emission trading system are likely to become increasingly important to fight climate change in the future.